What's up with all these prisons? Heroes with no bad skills. Interesting. A Valor dwelling. Components is plus. And I think we're gonna one-on-one. Or maybe not. Hog and Utopia and an Archer dwelling. Maybe not. Let's think about this. Spirit of Oppression 2. There's also a Hive. Yeah, I think I'll probably keep this. Just wish I had more archers. Well, there's more archers here. So is it going to be like the... Yeah, I'll go for the Cavaliers next. Would be nice to have the Spirit of Oppression, but I don't think I will. Prison. I don't have any heroes with good spells. Another picket, too. So we have the Pog, the Cavalier dwelling, two pickets, the Hive, Box, trading post over here, too. Utopia. It'd be nice to find more Pog, but yeah, I think this has to be good enough. I try to main NBOP. Air magic. There's a gold mine too. Probably go and do the gold mine. perfect terrain, actually. This is... That was really nice. Okay, go on advanced archery, since offense would be nice, but I need advanced archery at least. Subpar? What do you mean subpar? We have a pog, we have a cavalier dwelling, we have two pickets and a hive and a utopia. The bad thing is the shitty start in terms of archers, but other than that, I feel like everything pretty decent here. Alright, I'm gonna go take the gold mine now. Their cavalier dwelling. And that's the one pog. Boxes, one more picket. Break his dread knights. Grab these archers. I need one more hero because I want to grab the gold mine. What's the guard for the gold mine though? Damn, I can't get it this turn anyway. Fine, but yeah, I definitely want to get it at least next turn. Another cavalier dwelling, damn. Could be going cavaliers instead of angels here. Alright, I'll go ahead and open that prison, and then I'll do the pog. Or maybe the other way around. Or... Try to get the cavalier dwelling. I'll think about the boxes. Pog, then prison, then think about the box, the other cavalier dwelling, think about that cavalier dwelling too. After that, I think I'll think about the pickets, and I just need earth. Just need earth on Veluska or Nbop, and then I should be able to break. No stables externally. Nice to get a free cavalier upgrade. Go. Mm-hmm. There we go. Earth and Velasca is perfect. Looks like Velasca is our main. Looks like Velasca is our main. And yeah, I think just expert Earth and get the three pickets and we should be able to break like that. I'm gonna go for these two boxes. also do that box. God, how are we gonna do the so we did the fog. Gotta clear that. Bitch. There's the cons here. Cons is good. Okay, not quite what I was looking for. It's okay, I guess. Another box, shouldn't go for that. Actually. I mean, I would have liked XP, but gold isn't bad. I've liked XP, but gold is not bad either. Level 10 piece of shit. Got it. Speed cape's nice. Another picket. Can't get to it like that. Okay. Not sure yet. Not sure what turn I want to break. I gotta get Expert Earth, and I gotta farm at least 3 pickets before breaking. Right, well over here. Spell power, well. Gotta replenish my mana there. Slow. 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 Heroes was slow. Check trans then. Slow. Scroll maybe. We need slow. And one more scroll. Runs. Pawns. Slow.
slow. Yeah, level 10 piece of shit. Fuck is this box? I don't know. Diago, a nice offense. Perfect. Solid Valeska. One spell power, though. Silly. Yeah, thank you. B Shoemaker, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Replenish Velasquez mana like that. Probably gonna take that box too. Get one more spell power. Try to break 117. Yeah, we're gonna shoot for a 117 break. With a 117 break, I don't think I'm doing the cons, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that Cavalier Dwelling. I definitely want to do the three pickets, and would also be nice to do this. I'm not sure if I can do that picket though. Let me think about this. Chain the army back. Building cavaliers or building angels. Not sure. Only one pog. I did, I know. But it was, it's actually closer to do this. If I went for the well, I wouldn't have gone back. I'm actually wasting fewer moves like this. Let me think. Actually, wait, why don't I pick up this box on Aina, since this could be magic? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, I think. Do the fight on Valeska and then pick it up on Aina. Yeah. Alright, let me think. So the army is over here. Axis. Axis to Ana. Staples. I think we're probably just going to go training grounds then. Grab that cavalier dwelling, and that's a lot of champions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12. Plus another 19 of them. That's better than 5 angels, I think. Oh, there's that cons, though. I am kind of low on gold, I'd say. Three pickets in the other cavalier dwelling is what we're trying to do. Okay, let me think. Chain that back here. Ana picks up that box. Valeska keeps going, gets one more spell power. We set up for these two pickets, maybe set up for the cavalier dwelling here. Now let's get stables. Okay, fine. We're gonna go. Next turn, I'll probably try to do the picket, one of them at least. Could I do this next turn too? Probably not. Speed cape is really nice though. But I guess we'll have to do that later. I guess I'll try to do that on 117. Let's see, get that picket, chain there, picket, and other cavalier dwelling. Try to do this before breaking. It's a big one. I think I'll have to do that later. Fuck it. Okay. Good. No, we're gonna build champions. Seventeen, that's a lot. That's a crazy box. Probably gonna use slow here, actually. Okay, Solon. Can't be cavalier, Kalega. You know this. Is he ready to break? Well, he did plus twice. Hope that's not him ready to break. I was just picking that box up because she had Wisdom and Scholar, so in case that was magic. Got mass haste. Some anum. And hopefully we can also grab this Cavalier Dwelling. Do that. Not sure if I'll be able to grab that though. Dungeon. On this dungeon. So take this. Adela. Take that. Morgan Sanders. Yeah, doesn't look like I'll be able to do that. So we're skipping the last Cavalier Dwelling. That kind of sucks. Oh. So what? Minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 5 Cavaliers. They'll only have 14 of them. If I could have bought one more hero, I would have been able to do it, but like this. Chain. Just can't chain. I'm over here to help chaining here. be a bit annoying. Turn of slow. Less, maybe. Nice.
ask for morales. Well, there you go. Morales on your one stocks, bitch. Rest of Artie, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4. Thanks for the follow and welcome to the stream. Well, I fucked that up. That really sucked, actually, with Minus Angel. I can't do the picket now. Maybe I have to get champions then. T99 beholders. Well, that's gonna be awesome. Should get more champions. Yeah, I think I should get champions. Should I replenish my mana? Sovereign.
ready to break. Nice. That box is gold. Look like I can do this picket. Get one more hero. Try it, I guess. Teapot's nice. Probably get it. Should probably get it. champion. It's worth it. No mana, though, eh? Four man here to replenish mana, I guess. Four man, Pega. Also pretty close to the pine needle. Thanks for the follow into the stream. Yeah, there's like no way that he doesn't reach the town. I feel like replenishing mana is probably gonna take too long. Oh, nice. that's fun. Yeah, I guess it's GG. Well, I could try to go for the Utopia, I guess. Utopia cons, but it's gonna give him way too long to actually do stuff in the center. He has the teapot and stuff, so. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna GG. Because the problem is, if we just farm our biome, we give him the opportunity to farm like everything in the center, and he's gonna be way too strong by the time we get in. Wow, he actually reached. He was able to reach the town like this? Through prisons, was it? Yeah. Expert interference, too. This would have been tough to beat. No earth magic, though. Fairy dragons. Easy break for not having earth magic. Ducks, Clops, also had Real Neck in his bomb. Solid. Probably not the most amazing bomb in the world for him, but... Utopia here. Oh, it's actually not that far. He's able to reach that because of Odessa, it looks like. His center is not that amazing, but still feel like I probably would have lost because it just takes us a long time. There's another pog, had a dungeon town, a cons. I feel like I probably should have played this a little bit differently. Should have gone angels instead of cavaliers, maybe, but we didn't really have the gold, so I don't know. It was a good map. Wings, interference chest. Big pawns here. I don't know if we could have gotten archangels here. And we did relatively well. I mean, to be able to break 117 as castle with full moves is actually pretty nice. The fact that he got in the center, though. Well, the problem is that we would have been limited to our biome, and, you know, he gets to farm, like, the entire center. The thing is, yeah, the center wouldn't have given him that much. Only Sims didn't interrupt there. How many moves did he even? He like barely reached the town. From here to there. Okay, no, he reached it all right. Fire Tome. Teapot SJ. Okay, if he does this Utopia, we don't really have a chance, I think. I don't know. The fact that the center is bad. It's not great. The fact that the center is not great definitely does help us. But it's like, well, we would have just had to farm our biome. I think I would have tried to go for the cons, try to go for the Utopia. I don't know.
Sort of feel like going for tempo here was an incorrect play, actually.
Going for that 117 break, I think I should have probably just gone angels, scouted the pogs, did the pogs, and then did the Utopia and try to get archangels and broke like 1-2-2 or 1-2-3, but with archangels. And I think, I don't know if I would have done this cons. It was a maxi, so I could have had a potential of, 8 plus 7. 15. I could have had a 15 archangels potentially. Interesting game for sure. It was definitely an interesting game. He's lucky that he had Fairy Dragon's Break. He didn't even have Earth. Could have actually, like, if it was a break like Scorpicors or something like that, that would have been way worse for him.